guys. We're here at Charlotte Motor Speedway ahead of tonight's Coca-Cola 600. Jonathan, this race is a little bit different. There are four stages, but you only get fantasy points for stages 1, 2, and 4. And Kevin Harvick, starting in the back, may not get the bonus points like we want him to. Does that affect your usage of him?
Well, before we came out here, I actually took Kevin Harvick out of my lineup for that sole purpose. I think if you still want to use Kevin Harvick as a bonus pick to win the race, I think that's smart. But remember, it's 600 miles tonight, so I think he will make his way up front. It's just a question in my mind whether he's going to get points for me in Fantasy Live in stages 1 and 2. I don't necessarily see that happening. I'm not going to use Kevin Harvick at a place like this, starting in the back, so no is my answer.
When you look at some of the other big name drivers, you know, you've got Martin Truex Jr. starting mid pack, you've got Kyle Busch on the pole. Do you like either of those guys?
Absolutely. When you look back 2 years ago, Martin Truex Jr. absolutely dominated the 600. I think he's got potential to do that again. Certainly will get you stage points in stages 1 and 2 in Fantasy Live. I also think that Kyle Busch has a little bit of an added bonus here. This is the only points paying race track, so to speak, that he hasn't won at. He's won here in the All-Star race, hasn't won here in a points paying event. So I think that's in the back of his mind, a little bit of added bonus for Kyle Busch. He's not in my lineup because I can't afford him right now, but Martin Truex Jr. certainly is.
Now you look at Matt Kenseth, Jeff Gordon, Austin Dillon last year. All of these guys have gotten their first cup win in the Coke 600. Do you take a chance on a William Byron or Eric Jones, who we've seen run well this weekend?
Funny you mention that. That's who I subbed out Kevin Harvick for, was William Byron, and Eric Jones was already in my lineup as well. So this racetrack does have, you know, a tradition of producing first-time winners. We saw that with Austin Dillon last year. I think it's a good place to take a risk on some guys because it is such a long night. The veterans can get caught up in stuff. Young guys can get caught up in it too, but William Byron, Eric Jones, those guys are due.
All right, be sure you guys set your lineups. Remember, you have until the end of Stage 3 to switch in your garage driver. Tune into the race, 6 p.m. on Fox.